Today we are going to be doing what's in my water bottle. If you watch my Back to the Basics series, I call this my lock method in a bottle. I put a lot of water in here. I put a little bit of aloe vera juice in here, and I got this from Walmart in the pharmacy section of Walmart, and it was probably like $6. This has lasted me forever because I put more water than I do aloe vera juice. I don't have exact measurements. I just do whatever, but it's definitely more water than the juice. The next thing that I add is conditioner. I like to put a regular old conditioner in my water, not a leave-in conditioner, because between the water and the aloe vera juice, it's going to dilute the conditioner. So there's no need to put a less potent type of products in this water bottle. I like to put regular conditioner. The first conditioner that I usually go for is Giovanni's Deep Moisture Conditioner, and it says for damaged hair. It has vegetable protein in this, and I need to go get some more. But yes, this is the conditioner I usually add to my water bottle. The last thing I add is an oil. And this is my old jar. I don't know where my other jar is, but this is Spectrum's coconut oil. And of course, when you buy this coconut oil, I get this from Walmart as well. It's in solid form. And all you have to do is you can dip the whole jar into warm water and it'll turn into liquid, and you can pour it into your water bottle. Put it all in here. So once you have all of those things in your water bottle, you just shake it up. This is what you would use on your hair whenever you need moisture, whether it is before you go to bed, if you're resetting your hair for bed. I typically like spraying this on the ends of my hair just so there's no shrinkage when I retwist for the next day. And then sometimes I use it on my entire head to refresh and moisturize and everything. So this is a perfect concoction. It's a lock method in a bottle. And once you have it mixed up, I don't like to keep it sitting around more than a day or two because your water bottle can get really gross in there, like mold and just disgusting stuff. So you definitely want to use the concoction immediately, and worst case scenario, you can keep it in here for like a day or two. After that, I wouldn't trust it. So yeah, lock method in a bottle, and this has been what's in my bottle. I hope you guys learned a few tips. If you have any questions, leave them below in the comment section. Don't forget to hit the like button, and definitely in the comments, tell me what's in your bottle. And if you have a YouTube channel, how about you join in on this tag and tell us what's in your water bottle.